I myself was in constant interaction with this Let's Play Atoms for lack of a better words, knowledge and knowledge. I did not. Never sorry for having done it.